And welcome again, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt. Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one. Referee heading over to make the call on this delayed penalty. Again, let's drawing the penalty for interference. It's going to be for two. Lose that from down low. Kopitar. Nice work to knock it away. He's got pressure. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Whammo! Now that's a blocked shot. He just stood there and took it. And behind the net he goes to get it in his offensive end. Trying to clear. Good use of the stick. Kopitar. And he got it out of there. That's going to go the length of the ice on the clearing attempt. To Castle. Carries that in. He'll move it himself. Tough angle on that shot. Tough to score on that one. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check to Swift. Save made off the pads. Banging away at the puck. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. To Kopitar. Made the save, but look at him move the glove. Barker's going to freeze the puck here to take some of the heat off. They need the draw right now to chance to just regroup. Barker's opportunity to make the save came because he never lost sight of where that puck had gone, Bill. You watch the eyes on this play.
How about the save by this goaltender? Reflexes, check mark, glove, check mark, save. You bet, check it off too.
Well, I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Good poke movement. To Iginla. Two on two the other way. Has the loose puck. Noah. Scoring chance. Didn't intend to get down in front of that shot, but he blocked it. Blocks the clear. To Swift. Controls that one. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Breakaway chance. A lot of room and he nailed him. Noah. To Castles. Little come and go with that. He's got it on the stick on the return. Offensive rush, three on two. Good defensive play. Gets that puck, chopping away at that puck to the front of the net, and he scores! Pretty good defense by both teams at the start of this game. Finally, somebody breaks through here.
Yeah, we could see a low-scoring game. Maybe this goal is going to be more important than I think it is.
Loose puck, and he's got it. Knocks it away.
58 seconds.
Noah. Swift. Opportunity on that move. Makes the move. He's got a scoring chance. Quick save. Again, look. He gets that one right through the middle. Breaks that up with a good poke check. To Castle. On the return, he's got it again. Receives that one as he heads up the wing side. Castles. Puck under control at the point. Up through center ice with that pass out of the D zone. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Closing in on the final moments of this first period. Sends that one up the middle to Castle. Knocks that puck off the stick. Castle. We've got a call coming. Delayed call here. Big time wrist shot. third of the way through regulation in this one. After one, it's 1-0. We have seen everybody perform the way they're supposed to in a hockey game so far in this one.
Gary, I don't care if you're a casual fan or a hardcore fan, you gotta love this game.
Good to have you on board, everybody. Our second period of play now underway. Oh, does he dance around him? Scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. Good clearing effort. Kopitar. Pokes that away. Wants to get this up in a hurry. And he's away in the neutral zone, carrying that puck through center ice. Great deep move. PK breaks that one up. Beautiful pass. That one tape to tape and a saucer in the air. Two on two the other way. Oh, look at that move. Chance scores! And they put that one up with a man advantage. You get a feeling that goal may result in this team pulling away.
These guys came out ready to play. They've been a better team since the first period, and now they're being rewarded for it.
There's the shot. Gets it down low. That bouncing puck away at center ice. To Kopitar. To Castles. He has that goal that's put him up by two, and he got it in this period. There's an offensive opportunity. Nice pad save. That's a good chance. Picks it up to Castle. Back. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Kopitar. There's a long lead. He's got him right on his back on this breakaway. On the charge, 3-on-2. Kopitar. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Bertie. Good use of the stick right there to knock it away. Under pressure. Needed to clear the end, and he did. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. A delayed penalty now as the arm's up for this call. Just a delayed call now as play is stopped. Again, was penalty, 2 minutes for tripping. Castle, pump check.
Time of the penalty, 12 minutes, 53 seconds.
To Castles. Bertie. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Got that stick in and interfered with a puck. Kopitar into the neutral zone with that pass. Offside. His assist total is really starting to reach some nice levels, Bill.
What a nice number. 120 helpers for his career.
Gains control. To Noah. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Castles. Yeah. Nice defense in his own end. Gloves it. And he freezes the puck. Castles. Picks it up in the offensive end. What a move. He's out. To Noah. He's picked up two on the score sheet. What a deke to Castle. Birdie's matter-of-fact move right there has left him spinning on the ice. Looking for help as he ties it up on the faceoff. Well, that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Carry it himself, and he got some room. He does. We're going to hear the horn here shortly as we're running out of time in the second period.
Boy, Gary, it almost looked like this was intentional goaltender interference. Maybe a chance to get under his skin.
Penalty to number 29.
Puck left for his teammate as he ties it up on the draw.
19 minutes, 6 seconds.
Needs to move it. Has time to make a rush. Noah. Gets the puck down low. Precious time gained right there as they clear it out. That concludes our second period of play. 2-0 at the end of two. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All of the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt today.
As we head to the break, that two-goal differential came from an early goal in the period. We'll see if it stands up.